Hi everyone, it's Linda Morrison here. I just thought I'd do a really quick video talking about, I've just taken a step away from my normal routine to work on some things and to give a talk interstate, and I am blown away at how much work I'm actually getting done, how creative this has actually allowed me to be. And I just want to reiterate, if anyone's thinking of up-leveling, wanting to get clear on some concepts, then actually retreating themselves, even if it is for 48 hours, to really do some work is so important. As you can see, I've got a different setting. I've got a fire in the background, which is just so lovely. So I'm writing prolifically. I'm pulling together my next online program for empowerment through body and life. As you know, I talk about all of the time that the most important thing is your health. So that needs to be firing on all cylinders, and to be and work and move in your best body is so terribly important and fundamental to that. So that's your choice what your best body is, but good body weight for you, good showing up of light and health and being all that you can be is so terribly important when you are trying to launch anything, whether it's a new lovely part of your business or terrific parenting, terrific relationships, all the rest of it. It's all related. I'm going to get on with my writing now, so expect hopefully some good blogs and launches in this next little while. I'm Linda Morrison, and post message me if you feel that you're stuck in your body or in your life, and we'll talk about perhaps some strategies that can pull you forward. Lots of love. Bye.